DVRs not enabled, and we just put these straight to private anyway. It makes it very hard for people to report the stream. So good luck to them. Let's get six people backstage, or I'll drop you all in at once.